Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, Fair Vlogs. And in this video, I want to talk about revenge thoughts. When we suffer a bully on school or college, we can avoid to think about revenge feelings or revenge thoughts because bully is a terrible thing that we can do to other person. But unfortunately, exist cases that bullying was too much or goes too far, and we have revenge thoughts. It's not unusual or strange that terrible events happen in different kind of the world that are caused because bullying, and this is basically because the person that suffered from verbal and physical abuse have revenge thoughts. This person wants to revenge to their abusers or bullies and can commit terrible acts, and most specific to kill people, and of course to kill his or her bully. Revenge thoughts is not easy to deal with because we experiment feelings or remorse. No remorse, sorry. Feelings or anger. We cannot see very clear when we have those feelings. I think that when a person suffers of bullying, it's very difficult that this person forget those abuse, because as I said at the beginning, bullying is a terrible thing that you can do to another person, and the only way that this person forget those abuse or don't have revenge thoughts is that the bullying or the bully apologize to that person and do anything to fix the situation. But I don't know any cases where a bully apologize to his or her victim. I think there are very few cases when this happens. So, in more specific cases, the victim does something terrible to her or his abuser or bully. And the most terrible thing that can do is to kill his or her bully. And can I say her? Because there are girls that are bullies and harass or abuse verbal or physically to other girls. This is not only relate to boys, but only with girls too. I think that if you are a person that suffers from bullying in your school or college, try to not to talk with your parents, but try to talk with a counselor or your friend, your best friend about this. Try to liberate or to get out of your chest that feeling or those thoughts that you're experiencing, because that is not something healthy that we can keep in your minds. because that can make you lose your minds or make us to go crazy. And we can see very clear, and we commit acts that later we can regret about this or about that. So this is basically that I want to talk in this video, talking a little bit about revenge thoughts. And most important, I hope that one day bullying stop in this world.